Okay, another weekend with my wife up in northwestern California, porcini hunting. And here we come. My wife always gets one or two before I get one. But here it is. Found my little lucky Buletus eduli hiding. Okay, let's take it out. First, we're gonna tap it 2-3 times, like we do in Italy, so the spores fall. Beautiful, young. Let me get my faithful Opinel and brush it out a little bit. Isn't she beautiful?
She's gorgeous.
Risotto. With porcini, here we come. Look at this. Oh, beautiful species. Look at this. Oh, wow. They come from real deep underneath.
Oh, wow.
Look at this beauty.
Gorgeous.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Yes.
Okay,
so gorgeous.
Let me brush. Wow. Look at this beauty. Look.
Beautiful.
Wow, what an aroma. It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous and fresh. Let's take it home.
Okay, let's see what the others look like.
Yeah. Only 3 up to now.
Okay, 3 is good.
Okay, let's go find some more. That was nice. See, just around the corner.
Oh,
here is another beauty. Oh, wow. Look at this.
Oh, the twins.
They're twins, isn't it beautiful?
Oh, gorgeous. Oh, look at the twinsy.
Look.
Pat, 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 pat. Oh, my God.
Okay,
goodness.
Yeah, we
they're
can.
Twins.
Wow, look at these beauties. Oh, my God. Aren't they gorgeous? Look.
Oh, my goodness. They're so nice and clean.
Yes. Let me clean them up a little bit better.
Pat, pat.
Oh, God, it's gorgeous. Put the mycelium there.
Put it back, the mycelium.
There's nothing like porcinis.
Okay.
There was a soul. They're here.